Hey guys, got a Texas Star 250. No wire upgrade. Test and run, I guess you'd call it. Got, like I said, that's what comes on the factory just about. My lights work. Start at low power. Output turn. Where are we? Output turn. Where are we? 500 watt slug average. That's on low. Low is 200. Turn them high.
200 average.
PP, 500 watt slug.
Get on down. 350 right on target with the rest of them. Got some good little Texas Star 2 pills. Worldwide, get on down, get on down, get on down.
She's all done up, ready to go. Cover's back on her. There you go. Hope you enjoyed the video, folks. Go for antennas or whatever. Catch you later.